Good morning, children. How are you all, children? Yes, today we are going to start our unit 8, Half the Price. Okay, we are going to study about the sentry outside the king's court who tried to cheat the people who wanted to meet the king. In the lesson, Half the Price. See, look at the picture. What do you see in the picture, children? A man is standing and a man at the gate. Okay, both of them are talking. He is having one stick in his hand, right? Both are talking. This man wants to meet the king. But before meeting anybody, they have to pass the gatekeeper, right? So what this gatekeeper has done, let us see in the lesson, Half the Price. Okay, it is a play. Play means, you know, a drama like. See, children, look into your books. Once there lived a fisherman in a town near the Arabian Sea. He was a wise old fisherman. Here is a story about him. Okay? So there lived a fisherman near the Arabian Sea and he was very wise and old. And he had a daughter, children. The fisherman had a daughter. She was 17 years old. That was the age of marriage for girls in those days. So what was the age of fisherman's daughter? 17 years old. So the fisherman was looking for a good bridegroom. Bridegroom is a man for her daughter, dulha, for his daughter. He found several young men, but he did not have enough money to get his daughter married to one of them. Several men he has found. But what happened? He didn't have money to get the daughter married. So some of his friends advised him to go to the king and ask for help. Some of his friends advised him to see the Raja who ruled the town and ask him for help. He was ready to take their advice, but he didn't wish to go to Raja without any gifts. So he has accepted their advice, but he didn't wish to go to Raja without any gift. He wished to take with him a gift that was good enough for the Raja. What did he do? He wished to take a gift that was good enough for the Raja. What gift could a fisherman give except fish? Now he started thinking, what can I give? I can give only fish. But this fisherman was too old to go far out into the sea. He cannot go so far in the sea. He was very old. Every day he saw several big fish in the sea and tried to catch one. But he failed. So every day he was trying to catch fish. But he failed. Then one day he was lucky. A very big fish fell into his net. And he immediately set off for the Raja's palace with great joy. But at the palace gate, the gatekeeper stopped him. Okay. Now he got a fish. Now he was very happy and he has immediately gone to the Raja. But at the palace gate, the gatekeeper stopped him. Gatekeeper, you cannot go in, fisherman. But I must see the Raja. I wish to give him this fish as a gift. So what did he say? I must see the Raja. I wish to give him this fish as a gift. Who said? Fisherman. Gatekeeper said, you need not give him any fish. He has enough fish for several days. So what did the gatekeeper say? No, our Raja don't need your fish. Okay, he doesn't need your fish because he have many fish. But I must speak to the Raja. I want to speak to him about an important matter. So what did he say? I must meet him. I have some important matter to discuss with him. You need not speak to the Raja. You can speak to me instead. So what did the gatekeeper say? You need not speak to the Raja. You can speak to me. I do not wish to speak to you about it, fisherman said. Why can't you speak to me? Is it a secret? I can keep secret. So gatekeeper said, why can't you speak to me? Is it a secret? I can keep secrets. You need not keep my secret and you must not stop me. Here, everyone in the town can see Raja at any time. The Raja himself said so, I hear. So what did the fisherman say? You need not stop me and you cannot stop me. Because our Raja said that anybody in the town can meet me at any time. But I'm sorry, you are wrong. The Raja has ordered me not to let anyone in now. I must obey his order. I will not let you in. So what did gatekeeper say? No, you are wrong. Because Raja said that not to allow anybody in the palace. So I can't let you in. It is the order of our Raja. Please let me in. I must see the Raja and give him this fish. what did he say? Please let me in. I must talk to Raja and I have to give him this fish. Do you want to sell him the fish? What is its price? I am not selling it. I am giving it to the Raja. But still, he will certainly pay a good price for it. So he said, no, I am not selling it. I am just giving it to the Raja. But still, he will certainly pay a good price for it. Now, shall we divide the money between us? Will you give me half the price? What did the gatekeeper say? Yes, you are not selling. But when you give it as a gift to Raja, he is definitely going to pay you for it. So whatever he gives you, shall we divide it? Will you give me half the price? Then only I will allow you in. How can I do that? You need not do that and you need not go in now. What did he say? Okay, you don't agree to give me. So you need not go in. If you go in only, you are going to get something. What shall I do now? You can do one of the two things. Either agree to give me half the price or leave this place and go home. So now fisherman was confused and asked, what shall I do now? The gatekeeper said, you have only two options. One, either agree to give me half the price or leave this place right now. Now the fisherman stood there thinking for some time. Then he asked, will you take half of anything that the Raja gives me? He asked, will you take half of anything that the Raja gives me? So he said, yes. He will give you either gold or silver. What else will he give you? I don't know anything about that. Answer my question. Will you take half of anything I get from Raja? So gatekeeper said, what will he give you? He will give you silver coins or gold coins. Apart from that, what is he going to give you? So fisherman said, no, all those things I don't want to listen. Just you tell me, whatever Raja gives me, will you take half of it? Yes, I shall take anything. Now you can go in. So he agreed that, yes, you can go in. Thank you very much. I shall certainly give you half the price I get for this fish. I will certainly give you whatever I get. Now the fisherman appeared before the Raja and his big fish. He placed the fish with great respect at the Raja's feet. Now the fisherman has entered the king's palace and is in front of Raja and he has offered the fish to Raja with lot of respect. So let us continue in our next class. What did he do? What price did he get? How much did he share with the gatekeeper? Let us see in our next class, children. Thank you. Take care.